So does the name Chuck Jones ring a bell? Because Chuck Jones, I had the privilege of working with him on the very last show that he ever did, and it was for the internet, called Timberwolf. And that Christmas, he presented me with this amazing cell because he also was the creator of The Grinch. Obviously, Dr. Seuss did the story, but he did the animated version of it, and he signed it for Bart, Nancy that is. Good show, signed by Chuck Jones. And at 92 years old, the guy still had it in him. Such a sweetie.